full name?
I am Amrit Kaur.
Do you work or study?
Currently, I am working as a science teacher in a CBSE school, which is located in my hometown.
Do you like your job?
Yes, definitely. I like my job because it is a lucrative profession. Along with my job, I get enough time to spend with my family.
What is the role of technology at your workplace?
Well, technology plays an important role in my workplace because I use technology on daily basis on my workplace, such as to make my presentation as well as lessons creative and interesting.
Let's talk about headphones. Do you use headphones?
Yes, definitely. I use headphones. I use headphones to listen to music as well as to watch movies as well.
What type of headphones do you use?
Usually I use AirPods which are wireless because they are more portable and easy to carry.
When do you wear headphones?
I wear headphones on a number of occasions. For example, mostly I like to wear headphones while traveling by public transportation, or sometimes I use headphones to listen to music.
In what situations would you not use headphones?
I don't use headphones when I am in public places or in hospitals as well.
Let's talk about concentration. Can you concentrate in noisy places?
Well, it becomes difficult for me to concentrate in noisy places because there is a lot of noise in background. In such cases, I use headphones.
What do you do to concentrate at noisy places?
As I said before, I use headphones to concentrate on my studies as well as work.
Let's talk about advertisements. Where can we see advertisements these days?
Advertisements are present everywhere these days. We usually see advertisements on TV, radio as well as newspapers.
Have you ever bought anything after seeing an ad on TV?
Numerous time I have bought different kind of things after watching ads on TV, such as I have bought different kinds of clothes as well as jewelry.
Do you like wearing special clothes?
Yes, I love wearing special clothes, but I wear these clothes on special occasions such as wedding, anniversaries as well as retirement parties.
When was the last time you wore special clothes?
I remember it was my farewell party when I was in college, and at that time I wore traditional Indian sari.
Let's talk about television. Do you watch television?
Yes, daily I watch television. I watch different kinds of programs on television, but there is a certain time when I watch TV. Usually I like to watch TV in the evening.
Which shows are your favorite and why?
In India there are different kinds of programs which are very famous, and I mostly like to watch reality shows.
Nowadays children spend more time watching TV than in the past. Is it a good or bad habit?
According to my perspective, it is a bad habit because it distracts from their studies, as well as children become more habitual of using electronic gadgets, which overall affect their grades.
All right, this is the end of part 1 speaking test. Thank you.